Hi everyone, today I'll be showing you how to do this Flora Enchantix transformation in our design. I did this around July 12th, 2016. Start with the base that I did in my previous video with the same order on the nails. And first is the flower she comes out of. Outline it with black. Fill it with light pink. Go over the outline with medium pink. Go around it with watered down bright green to make it look like it's glowing. And if you want to know how to make things glow, watch this video. Next is her hair going into a braid. Outline it with black. Fill her hair with browns. Go around it with watered down bright green to make it glow. Well, this just looks pretty as it is, but in the video it had white sparkles, so spray white on it. Next is her outfit after it started to bloom. Outline her with black. Fill her body with medium nude and her hair with brown. Fill her outfit with pinks, turquoise, light blue, and purple. Next is her glove transforming. Outline her hands and hair with black. Fill her hand with medium nude and her hair with browns. Add watered down yellow all around. Add petals and her gloves with light pink. Add some watered down green to make it glow. And lastly, her leg. Outline it with black. Fill it with medium nude. Fill the shoe strap thing with light blue and the rest with purple. Add some watered down yellow to make it glow. Again, add petals and watered down green to make it glow. When done, apply top coat to smooth out the surface and make your nails look perfect. Hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you subscribe for more videos like this and give this video a big thumbs up. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye!